Just look at this old abandoned fish farm that we found in Ruskin. It's got abandoned buildings and it's been inviting in homeless people and trash. But now there are big plans to redevelop this entire thing.
All this trash, this will all be gone.
Yeah. Yeah.
So coming up tonight on ABC Action News at 6, we will explain the new plans for this property and what jobs it could bring. We'll see you then.